Challenger 3, and he's about to do it.